level again. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Can put them in front here.
He has come to the rescue this time. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Tanguy Ndombele gives it away. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
To go in front now.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Shots on here.
Can't get the shot through. Good block. He's cut it out. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. And in it goes. Well, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Hernandez. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Free kick given. Sissoko.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Untidy work.
The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Touki. Abdoulaye Doucouré.
We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
In behind the defenders.
The decider should be.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Now Memphis Depay.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Well, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them.
A great chance to go in front.
And the interception is a vital one. Here's Depay. Couldn't keep it.
And that's it, the referee is blown. Final whistle.
Bring that back, you put your hands in there. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Inouye. So the initial 11 for the home side. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four or Lincoln.
And he's broken free. It has to be, surely. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
An important interception. Correa. Morata. Correa. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Marcus Rashford. Is with Vinicius Junior. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Teamwork might be the key. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Individual quality coming to the fore. Jérôme Roussillon. Sissoko. Here's Mahrez. There's a slide rule pass. A glorious chance. And it's gone in.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
And a strong tackle. Breaking at pace. Mahrez. Well, it petered out. Benyat. Escalante with it. Giving the ball away. It's very attractive attacking football, and Mahrez comes into things now. Morata. Fine movement from Morata. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Correa. It has to be. It's still alive. Here's Ndombele.
Well, Derek, it was a fabulous save, wasn't it? It just might have kept his team in this.
Ben Yedder, Mahrez, and Ben Yedder again. Roussillon has it. Here's Mahrez. Zaha, Mahrez. Mahrez! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Now, Eder Militao. Here's Benyat. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Escalante with it. Here's Benyat. read it magnificently and intercepted. Nothing wrong with that idea. A sloppy pass.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Morata, Doughty defending to win the ball back. Here's Mahrez, Ben Yedder, gliding through the gears. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. On the ball, Morata. Here's Mahrez. And that's an important intervention. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Ben Yedder. Sissoko. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Escalante with it.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He's going forward well here. Benyat. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort. Used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on. And then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't...
So the whistle then, we're up. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. The switch of play now. Benyat. Escalante with it. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Morata. And now Ben can't miss, surely. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Mahrez. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Rashford. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Good pressure to regain possession. And Zaha has it. Mahrez. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Lucas Vazquez. Morata. Here's Benyat. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Rashford. Here's Benyat. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Benyat. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Couldn't keep it. Mahrez. Really a very poor ball. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Escalante with it. Now Eder Militao. Diego Carlos. Here's Benyat. Morata. Passing it around with aplomb. And putting his body on the line.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sub.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.